The New York Film Academy is a top university in the United States where students study to become directors, actors, screenwriters, producers, cameramen, photographers, or video game designers. The academic campuses are located in Los Angeles, Miami, and New York City. The main New York campus is located in South Manhattan.
The university was founded by Hollywood producer Jerry Sherlock. His main approach is to teach the art of film through practice. In their first year, students write, shoot, direct, and edit several films.
In 2007, New York Film Academy teamed up with NBC News to start a television journalist program. In 2016, two of its students made history as the first student journalist to travel with US President. They accompanied Barack Obama to the NATO Heads of State Summit in Poland.
Why enroll at the New York Film Academy? Firstly, it is taught by prominent members of the USA film industry with more than 20 years of experience.
For example, the Dean of the Faculty of Cinematography is Tony Richmond, cinematographer of From Russia with Love, The Blonde in the Low, Dumb and Dumber, Dr. Zhivago, and others.
Secondly, the university hosts meetings and masterclasses with well-known representatives of the film industry. Guests include Steven Spielberg, Al Pacino, Bryan Cranston, Ron Howard, Kevin Spacey, and Ben Stiller.
Shortly after graduation, graduates are heard by companies such as Fox News, NBC, CBC, MTV, Disney, and many others.
Some of the films and series the graduates have worked on include Hippo, The Walking Dead, Men in Black 3, Tron Legacy, Wrath of Titans, Deadpool, and Parks and Recreation.
The Academy is rightfully considered the best educational institution in the film industry in terms of equipment. The Academy buildings include
lecture halls, computer laboratories, research laboratories, film sets, library centers, canteens, restrooms, administrative corps, animation studios, photo labs, TV and radio studios, theater, computer games laboratory.
Academy students have at their disposal the most modern and best equipment in the world.
High-end state-of-the-art cameras, digital equipment, the most powerful computers, and the latest software.
And what do you need to get in?
In order to qualify for the New York Film Academy discount, students must apply for admission through a regional representative, such as EduSteps. Along with the necessary document, they meet the scholarship requirements and the interview process.
So, we would like to go to university like with one.
So, if you're a creative person, keep this university in mind.